We're being overrun. Null sector is everywhere. Look, if anyone is listening, we could use some help. I'll hold him as long as I can. I wouldn't celebrate just yet. Those things, they're gonna keep coming. We should get off the streets. Come on, follow me. This is my place. We should be safe here for the moment.
We won't have much time. The civilians can't hold out much longer. We need a plan.
Well, that big ship has been pumping out robots ever since it got here. If we could stop it, maybe we could save the city.
Right, Sid. So we fly up there, smash through anything that gets in our way, and put them out of business!
Is that too serious?
You know, we can never tell either.
We'll need to break into squads to keep Null Sector busy, and help get civilians to safety. Have Echo bring the shuttle. Everyone else, we have a job to do. We're getting aboard that ship with our new friend.
The name's Lucio. Welcome to Rio!
The command ship is on the other side of town. Echo, you're our air support.
Echo's a little busy. I'm piloting the dropship for now.
Oh, will she be okay flying alone?
I'll be fine. You just worry about Null Sector.
We'll be in touch soon. Come on, let's save my city.
This way. Hostiles, steal yourselves.
Nowhere safe from Null Sector now. Let's bounce them out of my club.
Enemy reinforcements detected.
Man, Overwatch defending Rio. Does this mean you're back for good?
When people need help, it is our duty to answer. Consequences be damned.
I'm gonna take that as a yes. Zone out there.
Up there! I see the command ship!
Null Sector has never staged an invasion of this magnitude before!
Let's get on board that ship and shut it down!
Let's see where they lead. Let's crush this one! That sounds promising!
There's another horses on that building.
Winston, do you know what these things are?
These devices appear to be relaying power from a remote location. But where?
Let's figure it out after we bring them all down. Captain, watch yourself!
Flying robots? That's an upgrade!
I think I'm getting the hang of it.
God!
We need to get onto that command ship!
I'll see what I can do. Sorry, everyone! Well, I think I'm going to be sick. Coming in hot! Brace yourself! We made it? I mean, we made it!
Oh, you're the best, Brigida! Now come on, we gotta move!
I need to take off. Call me when you want to ride home.
Let's never do that again.
Are you serious?
Unfortunately.
Any clues in there?
Check the holotaper. It might prove useful.
Whoa. This ship is massive.
There's the reactor room. Take out the main reactor, and I bet the whole ship goes down.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Too many robots. Even for me.
They'll all be destroyed when we bring down this ship.
What about who's controlling these drones and all the other ships?
Fight the battle in front of you, my young friend.
This base hits hard.
This does not bode well.
Something is wrong. We aren't hurting it anymore.
It's wearing some kind of force field. That's all. is a ship. We need to get back to the hangar. Move!
What did she do? The ship's falling apart.
That's on purpose. But now we need a way out.
I'll be there. Just hurry.
Lucio, you did good back there.
Wow. I mean, coming from you, that, thanks.
I hate to interrupt the moment, but I'm picking up reports of more attacks in other cities.
You know, if you're looking to stop Null Sector, I'd really like to help.
Welcome aboard.
Oh! Look at this team. We're gonna do great. Whoa. Watch Point Gibraltar. This is unreal. I mean, yo, just think about all the people who stood right here. Commander Morrison, Torbjorn Lindholm, the great Reinhard Wilhelm.
Oh, please don't get him started.
I can't believe the UN ever shut Overwatch down. So, where's everybody else?
We're it.
Well, not exactly.
Good to see y'all.
Cassidy!
Farah?
Yeah, sorry we're late, but we had some recruiting to do.
Considering the circumstances, we thought you could use a little extra firepower.
You call this little? It's more than enough to help take on Null Sector.
And smash them into tiny pieces.
Yes! She gets it!
Sounds like I'm gonna be patching you two up the most.
I'd say our chances against Null Sector just got a whole lot better.
If it's a fight they want, I say let's give it to them.
I agree, but we need to be smart about this. Null Sector's force is too large to continue to fight head-on. We'll need a more tactical approach.
Tactical, huh? If we're gonna pull this off, there's still one more person we need.
Mission in Gothenburg was a success. Null Sector forces in the region have been dealt a significant